Next week, the reunion continues. So you're saying you weren't drunk in that moment?
No, I was not. We had just
sat down. So you weren't sober when you said,
absolutely.
When you said, I didn't
still,
get a mugshot
I'm
and all that stuff?
I'm still mad about it.
She was drunk.
Did all of you suspect that maybe Luann was drinking again?
Yeah, she was at Chris Burch's party recently. She was asked to leave.
Bethy, I think you knew she was drinking too.
I did.
When you're on these breaks, does he see other people?
Yes.
He does.
Yes.
And how does that make you feel?
Painful.
Not great.
You're
going
like this.
I want fire and sirens.
How does a grown woman's poop get on the floor.
It's like explosions coming out. Boom.
All right.
Trips that make you skinny.
Giovanni. Giovanni.
Yeah.
Giovanni. No, it wasn't.
It wasn't like Giovanni.
Yes, it
Giovanni.
Was.
Giovanni. I was like, Giovanni. Giovanni.
That's just categorically not true.
Hear it what sounded saying. Like you were heckling her.
Yes. Oh if bashing God. Somebody every week on a blog God. Is female empowerment,
that's
every
week, holding you accountable for the things you said about me on the show.
You bashed each other on the show. You bashed each other on the show.
I was so full of that, Andy. I didn't bash her on the show. Are you kidding me?